Hello friends, how to creating Windows UEFI boot stick in Windows 10. To create a UEFI boot Windows installation flash drive with Rufus, you have to make the following settings. Open Rufus, insert flash drive. Select Windows ISO, click Open, select GPT format, click to start, click OK. Process completed. Thank you for watching this video.